Honorable Speaker, sir, thank you very much for this opportunity to speak for the first time. Sir, I bow down to my Supreme Court, Guru Nongdalaren Pakhangba, and also salute to the people of Manipur for empowering me to say some of the few words here. Sir, Manipur was a princely state and it was merged to Indian Union in the year 1950, 15th October, with the intention that the territorial boundary of the Manipur, erstwhile Manipur, will be protected by the Union government. But what happened? We lost 20,201 square kilometers of Manipur's land. Means Indian territory land has been given to the present day Myanmar. And again in 10th March 1967, Indo-Burma Boundary Commission, again further, our border has been receded towards the valley area. So we lost, and till today, there is a lot of unsettled territorial boundary, unsettled international boundary along the Indo-Myanmar international boundary line. So if there be any means to review the Indo-Myanmar Boundary Commission and also demarcation in the year 1975, so that the people's aspiration may be safe, otherwise the anti-Indian feelings of the common people is erosing because of this loss of the territorial boundary. Thank you, sir.